is it that we are looking at in terms of where India is heading? I heard the High Commissioner say that India has great potential. Yes, some facts stare us in the face, but I think there are some other facts which we sometimes are liable to overlook. I saw a study as part of my education conducted by the National Council of Applied Economic Research, which quotes another study, I think by Airbus Global or some organization, which says India's air traffic will, in the period that I'm discussing, grow fivefold. So I utilized that as a base and asked one of my bright researchers working with me, give me a projection of what the total passenger in terms of millions is today and where are we headed. So I want to share with you some of the figures I've seen. In the year ending March 2018, fiscal year, we are supposed to have had 187 million passengers in India. That is reportedly has gone up to 204 million by March 2019. That is a passenger undertaking a full journey. If you look at the figures we use for throughput, which is one, that's different. What is the prediction? A FICCI KPMG study puts the figure by 2040 at 1124. 204 to 1124, five times, more than a five times increase. IATA, as a source, 1169. Airbus puts it at around 700. Now, I don't know which, maybe these are two separate things that I'm looking at. The scheduled airline fleet, around 600, maybe around 700, will go up to 2,360 by 2040. 2,360. I think one of you mentioned just now the 1,000 planes that are going to be inducted. General aviation fleet, which is non-scheduled plus private registered, around 877 now, will go up to 6,100. Industry revenue in US dollars billion at 2018 prices is about 11.4 billion now, should go up to 28.6. Now I'm just citing these figures by way of, the kind of overall scale, if I may. A question which I've asked myself, being very new to the sector, and believe me, there are a lot of cobwebs in the sector. Don't kid yourself into saying that we are very successful, we are very, we are this, we are that. The same culture of impunity that characterized most of the sectors of our economy, I don't want to use harsh words, but I want to be blunt. If you have proximity to the government, you can get this done, you can get that done. I think we are slowly beginning to demonstrate that you cannot get it done. First of all, we are not a nanny state. If I had a few surplus billion dollars, I would rather invest it into public infrastructure, build toilets and homes for poor people, than to invest it in a venture which does not serve the poorest of the poor. I'm very clear in my mind on that. But let me share with you something I have often reflected on in these last 2 months. And I think it is 2 months only, Rajiv, June and July. We're not through July yet. How is it that we are, and this is not an India-specific issue, this is a global issue. How is it that everyone in this business makes money other than the airline? The original equipment manufacturer is laughing his way to the bank. Even when they produce products which are flawed, you have to ground an entire fleet because of a particular engine. Now, that's something very serious. You should not let the aircraft into the sky if you are not sure of its product. And I said this to one of these leading luminaries when he came to see me the other day and was beginning to give me a lecture on, or I think he was trying to start giving me a lecture on pilot training. So I said, friend, you better get your act together first. What you've done not only in India but throughout the world. So no, let's not get started on that. Original equipment manufacturer makes money. Airports make money, Don't let any airport operator tell you that, you know, he has had a problem, etc. If he's had a problem, it's of his making. Tourism industry makes money, but the airline loses money. And that's not an India-specific issue. It's an issue I have faced up to as a diplomat, no matter where I have been posted. And if the airline is not doing well, something else happens. You know, it gets acquired or merges. The public outside does not realize who owns a particular well-known brand. But the fact of it is something has gone wrong in the operation. Now, I'm very clear in my mind. If the guy who's running the airline has been siphoning off money, fix it. But if there is something in the ecosystem around that which requires something to be addressed, then I'm the first one who's going to say, well, I think we need to address it. And in fact, in response, when I've been really flooded with parliament questions, maybe I think somebody was trying to test me, I don't know. But you